What does your mother mean to you?
She's my whole world. Like, she was the only parent that stayed around, so she taught me everything I needed to know.
She means the world. I mean, she does everything. She gives me rides after practice, and even last season, she would wake up out of her daily schedule and drive me to morning meetings every day.
She's that person that's, like, always behind me and always, like, always pushing me to do better, caring for me.
My mother means the world to me. She's always there for me. She does everything for me. Even when I'm in a, like, hard situation, she's always there to give me advice. She's always going to be there for however many years I'm on this planet and however many years she's on this planet.
No, I'll do anything for my mother. She'll do anything for me. And there's a lot to say about my mom. We've been through a lot together, you know, from tears to happy times to all that. She's my rock, single most important woman in my life, and I just love that woman to death.
She means everything. I couldn't imagine life without her. She's taught me everything I know.
She's always been there through thick and thin. You know, she just, plain and simply, she means the world to me. Without her, I wouldn't be here.
She's never missed a game. Even whenever she lived in Georgia, I lived in Virginia, she flew all the way up to see me play and would fly back out the same night. No matter what, she always made sure that she was at a game. She's always there, no matter what.
Every day before I leave for school, I would say that I love her. Honestly, most of you just play around a lot. When we do yard work, I always like doing it with her because it's fun to be around her. I love my mom because she's just everything. I can't explain, but she's everything that I ever wanted in mom.
Every time I get off the phone with her, I either say, I love you, and then sometimes we joke around and say, mama said, because I'm a mama's boy, and I be saying that a lot. Mostly my dad, though, that's where I get it.
Me and my mom always say that I love you to the moon and back. That's always been our thing since I was a little kid.
You gonna finish that? Food. She always has food and she always has a little bit extra in my hand. Like, I'm gonna finish it. I'll eat it. Just give it to me.
I love you whenever I leave her, like to go to college or whether I'm going out tonight. Like, I'm gonna leave it off as I love you now. Like, you never know what's gonna happen. So, everything revolves around football. So, as a mom, she knows more than most moms about football. You know, she'll try to talk plays with me. It's kind of funny, but, like, it's awesome at the same time to have a mom so, like, interested in her life.
Something me and my mom probably do the most, she'll probably, like, play with my hair or something. Like, you see how it's braided right now, she'll, like, flat iron or something. Or, like I said before, we be play fighting. She like to play fight a lot. We big jokes.
She just taught me how to be respectful to people, be nice, and just be considerate.
I love my mom because she sacrifices most of her life for my happiness.
What is the most important thing your mom has taught you?
Faith and fear in God. Like, she's always, like, she always read me stuff. I love my mom because through anything, she'll always look for the best for me. She just works so hard for me and my sister, and she's always there, no matter what.
After every game, she would wait at my car. So whenever I came out of the school, I would see her. We would walk to my car, talk about the game for like 30 minutes, and then park out. Even when it's freezing cold, just sit there and talk. She loves me unconditionally, in all the sense. I love you. You've always been there for me, and I'm always gonna be there for you. Everything I do is for you.
I love my mom because when everyone else fall, I know she always gonna be right there. I know I'm always have someone to call, you know, when I'm down or call for any reason at all. I love my mom because she always got me through thick and thin. She know I always got her, and our bonds is unbreakable. Mom, when you see this, I just wanna let you know I love you to death. I'll do anything for you. All that pain and suffering you've been through, God got something for it. You gave me life, so I'm gonna make sure I give you the world in return. And happy Mother's Day, I love you.
I love my mom because she's just an amazing person. She's always been an amazing person as long as I can remember. She always will be. I love you. Hope you have a safe trip in Afghanistan. Come back safe.
I love my mom because I know she'd do anything for me, no matter what, and she knows I'll do anything for her, no matter what, regardless of the situation of what it is. I love you, Mom. Thanks for doing everything you've done for me up to this point, and let's continue to get this.
I love my mom because she keeps me going. Like, I definitely say thank you, for one, for dealing with me for 16 years, for keeping me alive, not like feeding me to the wolves or something, or kicking me out of the house.
I love my mom because without her, I wouldn't be here, and without her, I wouldn't be what I am today. So she means the world to me, and she taught me a whole lot, and I love her for that, and I appreciate her for that. Mom, I just wanted to say that I love you. You mean the world to me. I appreciate you. You know I'm hard-headed sometimes, but you know I always got your back and I always love you forever. And I'm probably gonna forget to take out the trash, so don't be mad.